Junagadh. Located in the Saurashtra region, is one of the most beautiful and culturally rich cities of the Gujarat. At the heart of the city, Junagadh Agriculture University is situated. The College of Agriculture, Engineering and Technology is one of the constituent colleges of the university. Now let's have a glance at the history of the college. The college was established in August 1984 and was headed by the principal of College of Agriculture, Dr. M. V. Kanjaria, who was appointed as the working principal of CAET. In next 2 months, the first appointment of teaching staff was made. There were 4 professors appointed as the regular staff. Initially, the college had 25 seats, later it increased to 30, then 50, and now 100. Initially, the classes were held in Junk Hall and Department of Farm Machinery and Power at College of Agriculture. In 1993, the college was shifted to its own building where full-fledged college started its working and 5 departments were formed. And separate wings were allotted to each department having facilities of chambers to the staff, labs, computer cell and classrooms. In 1994, PG programs in all 5 departments got started. Then in 2001, PhD programs was also initiated. Different sports and cultural competitions were organized at college level under Gujarat Agriculture University. Later in 2004, with the bifurcation of Gujarat Agriculture University into 4 universities with effect from May 1, 2004, after which the CAET became one of the constituent College of Junagadh Agriculture University. Since then, 5 departments of the college are diligently working in their respective fields, like in Department of Farm Machinery and Power Engineering, 1 RKVY scheme is running under this department, that is Farm Machinery Testing and Training Center. It also has equipment shed where different types of equipments are kept for testing and educational purposes. Then in Department of Processing and Food Engineering, a mango canning plant is running under this department located beside the college building. This department also have dal mill and an extruder. In Department of Renewable Energy and Rural Engineering, a solar power plant of 45 kW is installed at roof of the college, through which whole college is electrified. Therefore, the net electricity bill is zero. Also, research in agrivoltaic system is carried out in this department. In Department of Soil and Water Engineering, groundwater recharge system is developed by this department to maintain groundwater table. In Agriculture Engineering Extension Education, this department conducts the seminar and the fair for the welfare of farmers and to display the new technology in agriculture. In addition to this, the college has basic facilities like departmental libraries, computer labs, seminar hall, mechanical workshops, language labs, and hostels named as Vishwakarma Hall, Vivekananda Hall, and Kasturba. Moreover, the facilities like indoor and outdoor play area, health center, central library, university canteen, auditorium, and museum named as Rashidashnalay are available at university level. With this, CAET, being one of the finest college of the nation, is committed to produce good quality agriculture engineers and to assist farmers in reduction of the cost.